Hello everyone, welcome back to Ocarina of Time, and let's get out of the Ice Cavern. So, you really aren't supposed to come here until later, but there's nothing stopping you from coming here now. Gotta watch out for the ice piece in here, or they'll freeze you. Hey, I got it. This is blue fire. This can melt the red ice around here. Should be fine with one for now. This will lead to a more accessible blue fire source. Apart. There you are. Hut! forgot about that other wall in the spinning blade room. Silver rupees to get here. Just as easy as a normal one. Alright, the iron boots. Thank you. have learned the Serenade of Water. So despite being out of order, that's our first warp song. It'll take you, whenever you play it, it'll take you directly to Lake Hylia. So with the iron boots, as you just saw, you can walk underwater. Before we go melt King Zora, we're gonna drop to the bottom here. What do you know? Yet another heart piece down here. Alright, let's go save the King of the Zoras. Hey, thanks. Got the Zora tunic. Now we don't have to worry about drowning. So now that King Zora is safe, we can actually continue the trading side quest. Of course I can make it. An eyeball frog. We do have to get these to Lake Hylia. I know what you're thinking, just use the warp song to get there, right? But they already fought ahead of this. If you use the warp song, you automatically lose, pretty much. Because it lowers your timer to about 5 seconds. So, it's to prevent you from cheating. All Alright, off to Lake Hyrule. Last long, of course it won't. Before that, real quick, let's drop down to the bottom of this pool of water. Also, yes, there is a shark down here. Alright, Epona, let's go. Biggoron before they expire, and we should get our reward. Unfortunately, since I forgot to plant the bean in the past, we're gonna have to take a slight detour to get to the top. But it shouldn't be that much of a time loss to get there. Hey! Biggoron, here you go. Screw waiting 3 days. We'll just pass the time quickly with this. Should be the last one. Finally, we have the Biggoron Sword. This is a two-handed blade, so you can't use your shield. But this blade is the most powerful in the game, and it's even more powerful than even the Master Sword. Alright, so now that that's out of the way, next time we'll be going to the Forest Temple. I'll see you guys then.